here tonight. It's Jay Williams.
Ed, always a pleasure. Do you see the intensity in their eyes tonight? Do you see that passion?
Jay, the Clippers last year were 2 games better than 500. Pretty amazing when you think about what they dealt with.
Most definitely. But everything for this Clipper organization starts with Lou Williams. He is the stud for this team. It's the second time in his career he's been named Sixth Man of the Year. And that's why they signed the 31-year-old to a 3-year, $24 million deal.
T-Wolves at the controls going up the floor. Here comes the screen. Nothing going here on that drive. DiVincenzo to Wiggins. Gets a shot up off the mark.
And that's how you close out on a shooter with a sense of urgency. The shooter was more worried about his landing space than he was the shot.
And count the basket.
I'm telling you right now, with moves like that, scoring is not going to be an issue tonight.
Teague with it up top. 14-10 the score. Curling inside, knocked loose. Bell. Oh, he had it. And the rebound taken in by the T-Wolves. DiVincenzo to Wiggins. Short jumper misses. LA Clippers with the basket. Defense making the ball carrier work. The rebound's taken by Wiggins. DiVincenzo, the pass taken away by the Clippers. Yes, and the foul, and a chance at three coming up.
So many times we get on the defense, quote unquote, letting the offensive player score on an ounce. The not here who makes the play happen despite the defender's best intentions.
He missed the free throw. Teague with the basketball. Now down 6. To DiVincenzo. Downs. Cleans it up. Karl Anthony Towns. 2 for 3 now here in the first.
That's a strong finish. Regardless of contact, finishing strong is key.
Williams into the front court. They lead it. 4-point game. Baseline drive. Count the basket. Lot of contact. No foul.
No doubt about where that one was headed.
Teague with it up top. He'll run the offense. Knocked loose. It's a turnover as they head the other way. Williams has a look. The screen sets him up for 2.
That was a tough shot. The guy was in your pocket. Even everything was going according to plan until then.
T. Karl Anthony Towns. 3 for 4. Good start.
Old school equals high percentage.
Williams. How you practice leads to that. Nice pump fake.
They're going to have to find answers defensively and quickly because he's carving them up in the first quarter.
Teague with the basketball. Exactly a minute to go here in the opening quarter. Carl Anthony Towns looking good. 4 for 5.
Another possession they were forced to take a tough shot. This time they got it to go, but they need to do something different to start creating more open look opportunities.
Runners good there.
I don't know what halftime evaluation will be worse, the ankles or the bruised ego.
The Timberwolves have the basketball. T to Towns. Finish that. Williams across the timeline. His team on top by 8. Short jumper off the mark. Yes, Andrew Wiggins. 4 out of 7.
You can finally see this team starting to get their rhythm and their groove offensively. This is a good run to get them back in the ballgame.
Here comes the screen. Nothing going here on that drive. 17-footer at the buzzer. We're at the center with the Clippers on top. Jay and I to Southern California after this. You're watching the NBA on EA Sports. One of those games to be going down in the books, Jay. Defensively, needs to be.
I don't know if I'm watching another season. If it was the which it is, by the way, you probably want to see some teams play some defense.
Big finish at the rim. Jay, we're seeing more of the same to start the second.
It's called settle for more. Just because a defender gives you space doesn't mean that you need to take. Keep attacking the rim. It will open up eventually.
Shot from the lane won't go.
And you hate to say this, but this is the reality of the matter. Sometimes it takes guys a little while to warm up into the game. Seems like they finally found their rhythm in the second quarter.
Gilchrist Alexander to Leonard. Tough make through traffic.
I'll tell you what, it's impressive to watch a young player this new to the NBA afraid the casket. Goes along your presence in the league.
To Towns. Can't connect from in close.
And this happens all the time in this league. Sometimes offensively, you're tired. It's one of those type of nights. You combine that with the fact that the defense is hungry and active and contesting everything, that's why shots aren't dropping.
Number 13, Paul George. Subbing in for the...
That'll get...
So, Ed, my man P. Bev the other day made some comments on social media. I want to get your reaction. He said, I'll tell you right now, we are the best team in L.A. How do you feel about that?
Jay, since the Clippers moved from San Diego, I don't know if that's been the case once. Maybe going back a few years, but LeBron James is in L.A. now. I don't know if Patrick Beverley's right on that one.
1 minute remaining in the second quarter.
Screen coming. Covington to DiVincenzo. Shot clock expires. 24-second violation. Time for some new personnel into the game. Oh, it goes to... Yes, it's better to be lucky than good.
You feel that? I see the confidence building.
Minnesota at the controls. Teague to Wiggins. That's a turnover. It goes the other way.
Keep your foot on the gas, but don't get too reckless.
and a nice finish at the rim.
Ah, and that transition offense was flawless when guys fan actually feel the lanes of urgency. You heard me correctly, a sense of urgency. A great shot every...
Here's Towns. No good. Just inside the arc. At the buzzer. It's good. At the buzzer. Nice finish and more cash in the bank as we hit the break. A very one-sided first half of basketball as we are at halftime. Let's get you to our NBA Live studios in Orlando and hand it over to Jalen Rose for our EA Sports Halftime Report.
The Clippers dominated this matchup from the opening tip, and they've been showing off some excellent shooting. And it's ultimately points that win games. So if they can keep this up, there's a great chance they can finish with a victory. These are the guys getting buckets for the Los Angeles Clippers. The Timberwolves have yet to appear after one half of basketball. There isn't enough time to get into all of their problems, but I'll tell you this, they need to try to get better.
Game track. Steals.
The Minnesota Timberwolves are trailing so far, and that's mostly due to sloppy ball handling. The ball security needs to improve if they want to stay competitive in this matchup. The lack of ball control was apparent in the opening quarter.
Player of the half.
I like this choice because he really put on a show in the opening half. There's a reason he's a fan favorite. All right, back to the second half. I'll see you after the game.
Napier here against Harkless. Knocked loose. It's as they head the other way.
Maybe here. They got a bet home.
And counted at the rim. Now a time here for the Tim coaching staff wants to tear in this third quarter. Footwork.
There you go, finally. Shoot your shot.
Give him 2 points. High percentage.
Showing you why he belongs here in this league with the best of the best. Efficient scoring out of the rookie here tonight.
Napier with the basketball. His guys down big. Covington to DiVincenzo. Has a chance. And the rebound comes down to Green.
And you knew this game had a chance to get out of hand pretty quickly because of the communication. When these guys stepped on the court, Ed, they were yapping back and forth to each other. And that kind of communication, that kind of collective responsibility to one another, you feel that on the court. That's why this team is special.
Oh, Jay, he commands the paint this time down.
Ed, sometimes less is more. Keeping it simple is the best way.
Minnesota with the basketball. Count the basket at the rim.
There you go. I like seeing his scoring coming from unlikely sources.
And the rebound brought down by Jeng. Napier with the basketball. Down a bundle. DiVincenzo. Driving right to the basket. Got a piece of it.
Jumping out the gym right now, Ed.
Great anticipation. DiVincenzo.
Oh, nice find for the basket.
I love the drive to the basket there. Instead of trying to go around or over, go through.
To Harkless. Fires the three. Yes. Give the advantage to the shooter.
He showed that he had great chemistry with his teammates on that shot. Keep getting him good looks, and the one will just keep scoring.
Oh, leaves the defender in the dust. Fires the three. He was all over him. Napier with the basketball. Looking to make something happen to DiVincenzo. Trying to cash in. Knocks it down off the step back.
Might have had an extra dribble or two there, but he got the shot he wanted.
To Williams. For three, smothering D.
Great contest by the D, but I want to see the coaching staff call the same exact play the next possession. Get that offensive player the ball. Let him prove that it wasn't the D. It was more in his own head.
They were ready for DiVincenzo on that three.
I got help.
To Williams.
Trap. Keep him hit.
To Harkless.
You got him.
Has a look. Almost, but no good.
That's how you do it. You keep riding him to the basket, and if the refs aren't calling it, keep being physical. Keep knocking him off balance.
Able to convert inside.
And if you don't contest, he's knocking that down with ease.
Timeout called here by the Clippers as their coach wants to get a word in with his guys here in this third quarter.
I'm here.
Lou Williams. Not a busy night, but effective. 2 for 2.
Hand down, man down. You got to get up and contest the shot.
Self-check.
To DiVincenzo.
Screen coming.
DiVincenzo down low for Jen. Finishing inside the paint on that one.
Look, there was barely any contact on that last play. I agree with the ref's no call. Let him play.
He's flashing.
Count the basket, and it could have been more. No whistle.
Clearly not afraid of the spotlight here, because that was not an easy look.
It's Minnesota basketball. To DiVincenzo. To Covington. Bad pass there. Clippers have it.
You go back to the principles. Things that we started working on when we were in first and second grade is called the shell drill. You stay down in the stance defensively, you try to deny the next pass away, and you have to communicate. If your conditioning is bad, you have no chance. But if you're able to do all these things together, collectively, you will be able to stop a great passing team.
To Covington. The Clippers with the rebound. And score. Strong take.
In the paint, you need to finish just like that.
Timberwolves have the basketball.
One minute remaining in the third quarter.
Ivica Zubac pins it.
That's why a rim protector is a necessity in this game.
Williams into the front court. His guys holding the big lead. It goes down.
I wasn't quite expecting him to get there, but I can be wrong. Sometimes, not a lot, but maybe sometimes.
Jamichael Green, able to recover with the block.
Just erasing mistakes left and right.
Ah, the monster stuff.
Oh, man, did you see that swiftness? He dunked that thing like a tennis ball.
It looked like that in his hand. Napier with the basketball. He'll run the offense. It's a big finish.
I don't think I could do that on a 5-foot rim.
I can, because that's my only choice. It's L.A. Clippers ball. Leaving no doubt. Slams it down. Deep three at the buzzer. Third quarter comes to an end. The fourth quarter on the way. It's been all Clippers so far. The Wolves with the basketballs. We start the fourth quarter, and they've really.
Hey, it's our game. Let's take it home now. Let's go.
Leonard. To William. Cruises inside for two.
You know, it reminds me, Ed, of a story a legendary coach once told me. He said, if you ever get in a fight, you're not going to hit somebody with an open hand, correct? You'll probably break a finger. But if you hit somebody with a fist, what is that? That's five fingers working collectively together as one. That's how you deliver a knockout punch, and that's what we're seeing tonight.
And the finish at the rim.
Just wait a second, Ed. Wait 1 second. Can we go back to the play before this great play that we just saw? Just because you have a bad offensive possession, you can't allow that to go down and reciprocate itself on the defensive end. One bad play does not make two bad plays. You have to bounce back. That's how you play this game.
Gets it to go. Could have been more. A lot of contact, but no foul.
This type of game needs to be celebrated. This is the type of culture that is fostered when you play with unselfish players. When you give up a little bit of yourself and you make your teammate look great, that's the difference between winning and losing. So when you see these guys, when you see them giving each other high fives, that's because of the energy that was created from the past. It's brilliant things we have.
Karl Anthony Towns, huge block. That's his third block this evening. Here's Leonard for two. Well defended, shot no good. If it was anyone else, they'd be back on the bench for taking that shot.
It's easy, force guys into low percentage shots. That's the reason why we're big into stats. It was all provided to you before the game in the scouting report.
Here's Towns for two. Off the mark. With defense like that, little margin for error.
The contest was good, but you being a nuisance was great. Continue to be that gnat that no matter how many times you swing at it, it never goes away.
And the basket good at the rim.
Did you see the way that dribble freed him up? It created so much space. I did, but the defender didn't.
Bell. Oh, the touch at the rim. Count it.
Oh, man, you're not supposed to be able to do that with that size, but in today's game, dexterity and mobility are off the charts for bigs.
Easy pat to the rim.
Ooh, cool, calm, and collective. The three C's. His handles.
Bell to Wiggins. Nice pass to set things up.
Strong finish. That's what you need, regardless of contact, focusing on the rim.
Leonard. Lets it fly from beyond the arc. I don't know, Jay. They have a big lead. This game is just about over. He might not make many friends on the other side with that three.
Oh, I don't want to hear that generic coaching speak about dwindle down the shot clock, use the clock is your friend. No, if you have a chance to beat him by 50, beat him by 50. If you want to beat him by 100, keep shooting more threes.
That's a turnover. It goes the other way.
Let's just let the clock run out. We got to get out of here. I got a dinner to go to.
cashes in for two.
Ah, and that transition offense was flawless. When guys fan out and actually fill the lanes with a sense of urgency, you heard me correctly, a sense of urgency, you will get a great shot every possession.
It out of the air.
You know, sometimes basketball can become a very beautiful thing to watch. During the regular season, things can get difficult. Energy can be low. The passion at times can even be lower because players are tired. They're fatigued. But today, it's all been good. They're putting in an absolute show with killer efficiency and tremendous effort and intensity.
Wiggins, defended by Harkless. From the post.
2 points. Take them any way you can get them.
I got him. Here we go.
To Leonard. Lets it fly from long range. That's good D. Shot no good.
My ball.
And the rebound comes down to the Clippers. Deep three. The buzzer, it's good, and the foul, and he's going to the line for a chance at a 4-point play.
The defender cannot be caught with his hand staying in the cookie jar. What I mean, contesting that pocket, you have to keep that hand going in and out. Keep the offensive player thinking about where your hands are at all times.
And hits at the line. Late heave to beat the buzzer. It's the Clippers who come away with the victory as they win this one in very convincing fashion. That does it for my partner Jay Williams and our entire crew.
The Clippers won this matchup with a significant margin. You ask me, and I'll tell you, it was the ball movement that made all the difference. There's something to be said for a team that can win as a group. And that's what happened here today. What you see here is how the majority of the points were scored for the Los Angeles Clippers. The Timberwolves are no longer suffering.
Game track. Assists. Player of the game.
And while you can't track leadership on a stat sheet, it was by far the most impressive thing he did in this game. Presentation of ESPN on EA Sports. Until next time, I'm Jalen Rose, signing off.
Got your baby. I put the soul in me. Send it on board my feet. All this jewelry that gon' fall to sleep. And you know I got that roll on me. I put the soul in me. Send it on board my feet. All this jewelry that gon' know to sleep. I wanna keep my eyes on it. Wanna cry on it.
5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5- I cause of my courtesy. Then do a show, pick up my currency. Versace slippers, color burgundy. Rappers be talking, think they hurting me. I took a smack, come work for me. Keep the kissing. Round the city. They looking for me. Coming up watching the TV like that, what I wanted to be. Now the one getting paid for it. Thank God it's a blessing to see. Doing shows I'm on stage for. St. Laurent on my feet.
Got your with me. I put the soul in me. St. Laurent on both my feet. All this jewelry, they gon' notice me. And you know I got that roll on me. I put the soul in me. St. Laurent on both my feet. All this jewelry, they gon' notice me.
I wanna keep my eyes on it. Wanna cry on it. I wanna can I five on it. Get live.
I told that for me. Drop my top, now I'm. A lot of these rappers getting old to me. Publishing, you owe it to me. I'm dropping the top and showing it. Run to the money, we trying to get fitted. I got my mind and I had a vision. And then I arrived with 25. We sell out the whole facility. Not liking your vibe, your energy. I came from the with Kimberly. Assembly, we had a good time in Italy. Yeah, these be lying by loyalty. Get on my knee, praying to God to cover
me. I put the soul in me. St. Laurent on both my feet. All this jewelry, they gon' notice me. And you know I got that roll on me. I put the soul in me. St. Laurent on both my feet.
Professor Live.
What's happening, everybody? Professor Live. The one just went off. Getting buckets from everywhere. Had to react to it, had no choice. All right, let's check it out. The one was locked in last night. Sometimes when you get a rhythm like that, there's no stopping it. Clearly, the defense didn't have an answer for the one last night. Big shout out and thank you to everybody who checked out this reaction video of the one just going crazy tonight. Be sure to check back for more here at Professor Live.
Maxo, bust down, Maxo, bust down, seal up, break it down, wait up, bust it down, open up, seal up. Nana, this a buzz down, got it in the old name, the buzz. We don't even peel, we just buzz down. Got my on the roof, gon' make them buzz down. About to miss a buzz down, run through the grass like a touchdown, play, but you know buzz down. Try to take my chain, I'ma bust down. Bust down, seal up, bust down, break it down, bust down, bust down, wait up, 30 down, 50 up, 100, seal. I'm down. Stay 10 toes, I'm down.
10 toes,
Jenny Craig with them. Diamond dance like Chris Brown.
Creep busy.
Lick of my water, don't drown.
Feature.
Neck web like baptized.
Church.
MJ with the 4-5.
Fade away.
No buns.
Say what?
Never pick like a mummy.
Uh-huh.
Fade to a dummy. Got a lot of young dummies.
Uh-huh.
Go roll a rap with the tummy.
Uh-huh.
By the apartment.
Uh-huh.
In abundance.
Buzz down.
Buzz down the.
Wait up.
I split the place
down.
Of comforts.
Nana, this a buzz
that
down.
Do.
Got it in the old name. The buzz. We don't even peel. We just buzz down. Got my on the roof. Gonna make them buzz down.
About to miss a buzz down. Run through the grass like a touchdown. Play, but no buzz down. Try to take my chain. I'ma buzz down. Buzz down.
See it up.
Buzz down.
Break it down.
Buzz down. Buzz down.
Wait up.
30.
Down.
50.
Wait up.
100. I'm down.
I keep high up.
Yeah, it's my decorator.
What damn?
Draw six like PlayStation. PlayStation.
Thank you, my
wait. My impatient.
Whoa, whoa.
Remix. In the bass. In the den. In the kitchen. Post 3x10. Hurricane chopper, A bay, baby. Got weed like Shanae. Throwing them like Luda. I'm older like a.
Uh-huh.
I pass it like a.
Excuse me.
My teeth don't.
style. Got it in the old name, the buzz. We don't even peel, we just buzz down. Got my on the roof, gon' make them buzz down. By the bitch, it's a buzz down. Run through the grass like a touchdown. Play, but no buzz down. Try to take my chain, I'ma buzz down. Buzz down, see it up, buzz down. Break it down, buzz down, buzz down. Wait up, 30 down, 50 100 down.
NBA action on EA Sports. I'm Ed Cohen. Great to be joined by Jay Williams for what should be a terrific matchup here tonight. We're at Moda Center in downtown Portland, Oregon. Tonight, it's the Portland Trail Blazers playing host to the LA Clippers. The Blazers secure the opening tip, and we're to Harkless.
Watch that cutter, 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 cutter.
Finishing inside the paint on that one.
No doubt about where that one was headed.
Portland's got it.
Hey, big screen right there, big screen.
49 wins for the Trailblazers last year. That was good for third in the West. Jay, what's your projection for this season?
Well, the projection is that they can't afford to stumble out of the gates, which they've done over the last couple of seasons. Unfortunately, I think this team is stagnant to a certain degree. They have great talent, but I don't think they have the pieces to win in the gauntlet of the West.
McCollum into the front court.
I got him.
10 to the score. To Ken Bazemore. Has a look. He scores on the step back. Jay, how did he get free?
I could see the beads of sweat forming when he had to put the ball on the ground there. You still got it, though.
Has a chance. And it's LeBissiere there for the rebound. Lillard to McCollum. Down to LeBissiere. And look out. Big. Finish at the rim.
Another possession they were forced to take a tough shot. This time they got it to go, but they need to do something different to start creating more open look opportunities.
To Williams. To Harkless. From long range. Message received. Well defended.
Great contest by the D, but I want to see the coaching staff call the same exact play the next possession. Get that offensive player the ball. Let him prove that it wasn't the D. It was more in his own head. Let's go,
Oh, he had him there for a second. Baseline drive. Hassan Whiteside able to recover with the block. How you practice leads to that. Nice pump fake.
I'm not sure that wasn't an offensive foul. But take it when you can get it.
Lillard to McCollum. Lillard for two. Shot by Lillard, no good.
The contest was good, but you being a nuisance was great. Continue to be that gnat that no matter how many times you swing at it, it never goes away.
Runners good there.
Ooh, cool, calm, and collective. The three C's. His handles are effortless.
Here we go. I got him. Watch cover.
Doesn't have the touch. No good. Grabs his own miss and scores. Good concentration.
Defenders had no chance on that one. That's why we call it the elite tier.
Timeout called here by the Clippers as they'll talk things over here in the first quarter. Scalabissiere sends it away.
Sent a message on that one, Ed.
To Lillard. The drive, right to the basket. Cleans it up, offensive board. Tough make through traffic.
I was expecting the dish there, but way to fake that one and lay that one in.
Cashes in for two.
I'm telling you right now, with moves like that, scoring is not going to be an issue tonight.
Lillard to Whiteside. Yes, and a foul. Hell of a chance at a three-point play.
Ed, you ever bail out of something at the last second? That's what I saw right there from the defender. We call that no man's land. They weren't really committed to getting out of the way, committing a hard foul, or taking the brunt of the contact.
Off the mark on his free throw.
Hold on.
A lot of contact on that play. He plays through it and scores.
Might have had an extra dribble or two there, but he got the shot he wanted.
Lillard to Ken Bazemore. Lillard here against Harkless. Even to Zubats, rejects it.
Just erasing mistakes left and right.
In a flash, scores at the rim.
There you go. I like seeing his scoring coming from unlikely sources.
It's LA Clippers ball. To Williams. Harkless lets it fly from beyond the arc, and he'll head to the line.
You gotta know your personnel. That's not someone you want to send to the line for a free two.
Knocks down the first. That one won't go. One more to come. Lillard. Nothing going here on that drive. Oh, highlight moves. Tough to do with the defender all over you. To Lillard.
Shot up. Oh, yeah, that's all.
Offensive rebound to Lillard. Offensive board. Nice touch around the basket with the tip.
Because in certain players' mind, it doesn't matter if they're amongst the trees or not. They're always going to be the giant in the paint.
Knocks it down from mid-range.
Showing you why he belongs here in this league with the best of the best. Efficient scoring out of the rookie here tonight.
Portland has the ball. He was smothered and still gets it to go down. Layup's good at the buzzer. Nice finish to this first quarter. Start the second. Boy, you talk about offensive efficiency. It was really high.
I don't know if I'm watching an all-star game or a regular season game, because I'm telling you right now, Ed, if it was the regular season, which it is, by the way, you probably want to see some teams play some defense.
Paul George to Gilgeous Alexander. Leonard. That's no good.
Let's be realistic. He's probably not going to miss a lot of shots. But the more effort you can give, you want to try to tire him out. Take his legs away. Make him work to catch the ball. That's how you win a defensive battle.
He was hacked. They let it go. To Paul George. Gilgeous Alexander to George. Paul George. He's finally on the board. Makes his first shot.
You see, you can't actually get mesmerized by the ball. You actually have to focus on the dribbler's belly button. I know that may sound cheesy, but trust me, he can't go anywhere without his core.
To Lillard. Nice finish at the rim.
You normally don't see that, but that's the type of thing that keeps shooters in the league for a long time. Every once in a while, they venture into the paint. Time evaluation will be worse, the ankles or the bruised ego.
McCollum with the basketball. Down six. Can't connect. To George. 4-3. That's good D. Shot no good.
Shooters shoot. Period. I don't want to hear any excuses. That's why you're on the floor. You keep doing what you're doing with that superior confidence.
George to Beverly. McCollum into the front court. Trailing by four. C.J. McCollum. He is shooting well. He's made two-thirds of his shots.
Sometimes you hear people give all these fancy breakdowns, tell you all these different things they can do. That was just plain old simple bully basketball. Muscled his way through the lane.
McCollum with the basketball. Down four. Screen coming. McCollum.
Here we go. I got him.
Shot clock is five. Down to four. It's good. That's the kind of guy you allow to beat you. It doesn't go their way.
Great job using that shoulder to create contact with the defender without hesitation.
Not that time.
That's how you do it. You keep riding him to the basket, and if the refs aren't calling it, keep being physical. Keep knocking him off balance.
Down for Collins. He throws it down.
That's the intensity you need to see. Whenever a player running back on defense after a dunk like that holds the inside of his forearm, it lets you know how hard he dunked that basketball.
To Beverly, beyond the arc for three. Another chance. And strokes it.
Hand down, man down. You got to get up and contest the shot.
McCollum into the front court. Down just a couple.
Here we go.
And the Clippers with the rebound. Nice pass to set things up.
Contact on a drive can be a beautiful thing. Making those tough shots can really help you build a mental advantage over your defender.
Knocked loose. It's a turnover as they head the other way.
That's called game plan execution to perfection. Every possession on the road is critical.
It's good and one.
And I know there's so much excitement about the play, but everybody looks at the player. More people need to pay attention to the guy at the end of the bench, the strength and conditioning coach, because this kid's been putting in the time and effort every day in the weight room.
Montrezl Harrell at the line for a chance at a three-point play. Numbers not in his favor, 61% for his career. McCollum with the basketball. They trail by seven. To Ken Bazemore. Throws it down.
It's that easy, Ed. You never want to leave any doubt when attacking the rim.
To Paul George. Fires the three. No good. That's great defense.
Just because you're an elite shooter doesn't mean you need to shoot the ball every possession. Maybe give a head fake, crack into the defender, get to the free throw line, see the ball go in the hole.
2 minutes left in the second quarter.
To Ken Bazemore. Trying to cash in, knocks it down. Off the step back.
Not a Ferrari, definitely not a Lambo, but hey, get you from point A to point B.
Finishing inside the paint on that one.
Well, when you play for each other and not just for yourself, that's when great things happen. You essentially lose yourself in what the team is trying to accomplish. It's called unselfish basketball, and there's nothing more beautiful than rewarding your teammate with a nice pass and letting them finish for 2 or 3 points.
McCollum into the front court. Right now, down seven. Runner here, won't go. Deep right corner, Beverly. To George. Shot from the lane, won't go. McCollum with the basketball. He'll run the offense.
Hey, watch the screen left.
Has a look. It's George with the rebound. Lets it fly from long range. He engulfed him that time.
I'm here. I got ball.
Bazemore, tough matchup against George. Has a chance. Off the mark. Surprised he took that one. Easy path to the rim.
Coming right back to you.
The assist from number five, Montrezl.
Yep, y'all. More.
Deep three at the buzzer. This quarter's in the books. The Clippers are out in front.
All right, back to the second half. I'll see you after the game.
McCollum to Lillard. McCollum to Nurkic. Oh, Jusuf Nurkic. Not a busy night, but effective. 2 for 2.
But most importantly, you have to keep the ball moving. Maybe run some floppy sets, some horn sets. Raise those bigs up, which open up the lanes, and let them be the passers to make plays easier for the guards.
Trailblazers with the basketball. Driving is Lillard, but his shot won't fall.
Pick up, pick up. Defense.
He's going to the free throw line to shoot.
I don't know about that one, Ed. I always thought your hand was part of the ball.
Jamichael Green, couple of free throws on the way. For his career, 76% from the line. Off the mark on the first free throw. Good bounce back. Hits the second. It's a 1 of 2 trip. It's Lillard for 2. Count the basket.
It seems like yesterday I was rapping with this kid during the NBA pre-draft workout. He looked scrawny. Nobody knew if he could really make it. But the arrow continues to point straight up for Dame Lillard. Another terrific season. A first-time All-NBA first-team player. Tied for 4th in the league in scoring last year. This kid is no doubt about it. Dame time.
Damian Lillard. Shot by Lillard. No good. Williams into the front court. It's an 8-point lead. Here's a chance from long range. That no good. Off the mark.
Great contest by the D, but I want to see the coaching staff call the same exact play the next possession. Get that offensive player the ball. Let him prove that it wasn't the D. It was more in his own head.
Gets a look. Can't hit.
It's easy. Force guys into low percentage shots. That's the reason why we're big into stats. It was all provided to you before the game in the scouting report.
Jamichael Green snatching it out of the air.
Don't stare him down like that afterwards.
Tough make through traffic.
Welcome to the league, young fella. But just because you got a bucket doesn't mean that you don't have to do your rookie chores after the game.
Dame rises, step back jumper.
And a lot of folks last year, including myself, were surprised that Dame was named first team All-NBA ahead of Russell Westbrook. Look, I love Dame's game, but come on, man. Russ averaged a triple-double for the second season in a row. Stop it.
Trying to cash in. Well defended. Shot no good. If it was anyone else, they'd be back on the bench for taking that shot. Count it.
Clearly not afraid of the spotlight here, because that was not an easy look.
McCollum into the front court. His guys trail by 10. Screen coming. CJ McCollum. 3 for 6 now.
When the ball's in his hands, we all knew what was going to happen.
Down to Green. All by himself. Creates his own shot there.
Did you see the way that dribble freed him up? It created so much space. I did, but the defender didn't.
Lillard. To McCollum. Lillard. To McCollum. Has a look.
Good job,
shot
good
by
job.
McCollum. Won't go. Has a chance. Not going down for him this time. It's Portland ball. To McCollum. Here comes the screen. CJ McCollum. And the rebound taken down by Green. Contact on that play. He plays through it and scores.
Hey, one of the things I hear all the great teams say in the huddle,
They say 1-2-3, no mercy. Now it's time for you to go even harder on the defensive end.
Montrezl Harrell with the block.
And that'll get out of bounds. Last touch by the Clippers. McCollum. Lillard for two. Wide open look, won't go.
You see, Ed, this is where coaches get fired. It's great to have good offensive sets, but if you can't execute, then the play was a failure.
Short jumper stays out. To Harkless. Lays it up and in.
I've seen him float so much on the perimeter, I forgot he even had that kind of physical presence. Good to see him beating up on people down low again.
Lillard. Here comes the screen. Lillard. And it's Harkless who gathers the rebound. It goes down.
For a smaller player, you have to be more creative with your imagination when you finish with those shots around the rim. For the audience, that may look difficult, but for the player himself, that's what they practice every single day.
To Lillard. McCollum. Here comes the screen. To Lillard. For three. Now that's a contest.
And look, sometimes you don't have it going every single night. Maybe utilize yourself as a decoy and get some teammates involved with your passing.
Now the Blazers will use a timeout as their coaching staff wants to talk things over here in this third quarter. Lillard on the drive, but he can't finish. Grabs his own miss and scores. Good concentration.
Attack mode isn't a switch that you can just turn on and off. He needs to do more of that. We need to see him penetrate, get into that lane, and create.
He takes it right at them and scores. You have to fill in there.
And did you see the lift on the shot? Did you see the ball release off the hand? To be able to have the concentration to finish with such a feathery touch in the midst of contact, that's something special to watch.
Baseline drive, but he can't finish. Short jumper misses.
And one of the most underrated things in this game is quick lateral speed. Good job by utilizing that speed and taking away the lane.
And the reward, a couple of shots at the line.
Sometimes when you get up big, you get a little careless. But attention to detail through the end, that's how you avoid unnecessary fouls.
Damian Lillard, he's got two shots coming. Career 88% from the line. First free throw is good. And gets both to drop at the line. It's the Clippers with the possession now. To the rim, lays it up and in.
I'll tell you what, it's impressive to watch a young player this new to the NBA not be afraid to drive to the basket. Goes a long way in establishing your presence in the league.
To Lillard. Trying to cash in. Lillard shot, no good. Short jumper off the mark.
Let's be realistic. He's probably not going to miss a lot of shots. But the more effort you can give, you want to try to tire him out. Take his legs away. Make him work to catch the ball. That's how you win a defensive battle.
Damian Lillard at the line for two shots. He's perfect from the line so far. First one, counted. No good on the second. It's a one of two trip. And scores.
And if you don't contest, he's knocking that down with ease.
Trailblazers take over.
rises for the slam. Here on their home floor, they're chipping away.
I mean, does this crowd have a pulse? Are they even alive? Sometimes when you make a play like that, your crowd needs to get you back in this ballgame.
Add 2 points to the board. Desperation shot here from half court. No time left on this period. And a nice advantage right now for the Clippers. It's the Blazers with the basketball as we start the... it down from mid-range.
You know, it reminds me of a story a legendary coach once told me. He said, if you ever get in a fight, you're not going to hit somebody with an open hand, correct? You'll probably break a finger. But if you hit somebody with a fist, what is that? That's five fingers working collectively together as one. That's how you deliver a knockout punch, and that's what we're seeing tonight.
To Williams.
Got him. Good track.
Jay, he commands the paint this time down.
You see, this is why players get out here hours before the game and they get a really good ladder.
To Ken Bazemore. Lillard, deep left corner. To Lillard, fires the three. Offensive board. From the outside, no good. Down for Harkless. Perfect feed to set up the basket.
Well, we got a chance to firsthand watch something be created. I think we just watched an epidemic of passing. I've never seen something like this before. It was so contagious, everybody started to do it, and it ultimately led to the other team's demise.
If that's an epidemic, sign me up. Here comes the screen. The Blazers with four on the shot clock. It's Lillard for two, and he knocks it down, Jay.
You know, Ed, people don't understand. Tough shots are practiced every single day. With all these different contraptions out there to contest your shot, guys shoot 500 made shots a day. This is the new norm.
Bazemore here against Harkless. To Lillard. McCollum. To Lillard.
Make the next.
Shot by Lillard, no good. Clippers have the basketball. To Williams. Going to launch beyond the arc, and he can't get it to go down. It's no good.
Shoot or shoot, period. I don't want to hear any excuses. That's why you're on the floor. You keep doing what you're doing with that superior confidence.
Layup goes down. Well done.
Look, there was barely any contact on that last play. I agree with the ref's no call. Let him play.
And the slam. He's been a one-man show, but Jay, they're still down in this one.
He's their lone bright star, their only star tonight. Some other of the supporting cast members really need to step up.
Driving right to the basket. Yes, and the foul, and a chance at three coming up.
The offense has very little to lose on those type of plays if they know they can, number one, create contact, and number two, still get the ball up. You need to assert yourself fully on the defensive end by initiating the contact and not allowing the offensive player to get that ball above his waist.
Free throws good. Add one more to the total. This feels out of reach. Portland's got it. Here comes the screen. That's a turnover. It goes the other way.
You better get back on D. This thing is not over.
Yes, and a foul. He'll have a chance at a three-point play.
The defender was actually in a good position there. They even made a decent... play on the ball, but sometimes those bounces go the other way. Still, stay aggressive out there.
Free throws good as they continue to widen their lead.
I got him.
Oh, the touch at the rim. Count it.
This type of game needs to be celebrated. This is the type of culture that is fostered when you play with unselfish players. When you give up a little bit of yourself and you make your teammate look great, that's the difference between winning and losing. So when you see these guys smiling, when you see them giving each other high fives, that's because of the energy that was created from the pass. Pass is one of the most brilliant things we have in this game.
Now the Clippers call a timeout. High fives all around. This game is well in hand in the final minute. It's the Clippers who come away with the victory as they cruise to win a game that was never really in doubt. That does it. For my partner, Jay Williams, and our entire crew, I'm Ed Cohen. This has been a presentation of the NBA on EA Sports. For more, log on to easports.com. As we say, so long, everyone.
The Clippers got the win with a comfortable scoring margin. You ask me, and I'll tell you, it was the ball movement that made all the difference. There's something to be said for a team that can win as a group. And that's what happened here today. The Clippers got their score from the guys you're seeing here on screen. The Trailblazers. Just
game stats. Player of the game.
When you see these highlights, it's easy to see how this guy earned the award. His impact on the game wasn't lost on anyone.
Who was cold?
On behalf of ESPN on EA Sports, I'm Jalen Rose, and it's been our pleasure to present you with some NBA basketball.
Yeah, I miss you, but I got no time for that. Yeah, I miss you, but I got no time for that. How could you wish you never play me? Had no time for that. Play me, you got no time for that. How could you move it like you call you back? Leave me alone. You, but I got no time for that. You was my little, I was fine with that. How you just gonna play me? I ain't fine with that. Thinking about you daddy, crazy while I'm flexing. Oh, we was flexing. Always I told you that you be a star. Goals in our checklist. Question, oh, check your message. Knew that I could from the start. Oh, she was texting.
I rob a man, cause I know they robbing me. Just keep it warm, just keep it warm. You ain't a lot of me. Don't even say hi to me. I rob a man, cause I know they're dumping me. I rob a man,
no time for no ball. Gotta feed my only son. Gotta feed my little daughter. She cherishes everything that I taught her. We're more than anything I ever bought her. Any and every track, I'm a slaughter. If I come up short, then they come up shorter. No time to bother, don't even bother. Oh, what your and my kids ever bought her, yeah. I shed some tears when I rush. Be hurting inside, no one notices. Can't let them move, baby, don't notice this. Just skirt off the ladder, no clue. When that money ain't talking to win. My piece is hitting like I got a pin. I know these don't want me to win. When it is eight, become a trend, yeah, yeah. I rob them on, cause I know they're robbing me. Just keep it warm, just keep it warm. You ain't got a lot of me. Don't want no, don't even say hi to me. I rob them on, cause I know they're down for me.
I'm on.